Guarding it from the start, Wiggins. Again, here's Curry for the record. It's good! There it is! Stephen Curry! The all-time three-point king in the NBA! Porter Jr., the trigger man. They got Curry. He checked it. Steph for the win.
Yes, sir! His eighth career game winner!
We got to get out of here. That step back is killer. He's always lethal. You know what time it is. The closer. Check the clock. Monster step back. Ton of separation. Let's go home. Game time. Now it's just time to jump, celebrate. There's nothing you can do about that.
So Porter Jr. played pretty good D.
But that one, Miles Bridges got out there, probably bothered him. Steph's double team is where it started.
Mellow ball threw it away. Steph with a no look. It all started with Kuminga's defense.
I love that Steph has to add some sauce to it.
Ball screen. This is the pass. It's beautiful. Kuminga, what was going on there?
It's a rebound kick back out, and now the Knicks are up 8.
Give them credit. They got guys that are willing to take it and make it.
Oh, Steph. Now you see him. Now you don't. Oh, he snapped Julius Randle's ankle.
Watch this. He fakes like he's going back to the middle. Fakes spindle. Oh, snapped his ankle bones. That is wild.
That last play for the Clippers, they were determined to get Reggie a bucket. He still couldn't get it.
And Wiggins blocking Paul George's jumper. That does not happen often. Steph down the lane, behind the back to Draymond. Just add a little sauce to it. Why not?
Playing on both sides of the floor. And George, he gambled. That's a bad idea. Steph thought about taking the floater or something like that, then threw a ball fake, then wrap around behind the back. That is sweet.
Know him from the Brooklyn Nets.
You can call him TLC if you'd like.
50 piece.
Handle any kind of punishment. And you got two defenders all around. The third defender comes. Just keeps working. I know I can get around these two defenders. DeLon Wright is just going to swipe at it.
And you might get away with that against Orlando, but this is not how you play the final 19 seconds. Curry's third three is, we made a mistake. Let me try to make up for it.
Look at his reaction.
For Murray.
That's rough.
That's a backbreaker right there.
No one was even around him.
And Steph inside midcourt. He's got 21, four made threes, an 11-point game. Don't turn off the end.
Curry.
Great little space.
That step back is so mean. He is hyped. Look at him.
He can keep doing that, get some good looks.
But now he's got Sabonis on an island. And tried to get into the step back. Gets around him. What a reverse! Curry! Putting that up and in.
When he's got the small defender, this is Steph just breaking down Sabonis. Sabonis did as good of a job as he could do, staying with him, trying to shade him to his left. The step back, hesitation. Come on, it's too many moves.
So the final 3 seconds. Charlotte with the burst. Curry to end the third. Banked it in! He banked it in, and it's going to count.
Green knows that. So does Steph. There's the free one.
He went as Steve Nash, one-footed jumper.
About a one-second game shot clock difference. Steph could have gone against Campazzo. And he relocates to the corner.
Curry thinking three. Vanderbilt got there. He lunges inside.
Takes if you're struggling with your shot to get you going. The contact by Vanderbilt. Curry stays with it. A little usage of the glass here. Now let's see what these next 4 to 5 minutes will hold here for Curry.
Jaren Jackson has Steph on a switch. Look at Brooks get him right back. And Steph.
Range. But look at him come off of here. Dylan Brooks is all over him. I got him. I'm right here. But Steph is just different. That is a...
They're back up 21. Their defense has looked better the last two possessions.
Drip, drip. That's Stephen Curry.
And look who's there for the rebound. That's Peyton. Curry again. Almost the same spot. Oh, rattles one home. 4 for 4 from three-point range.
On fire, pulling up from deep in transition. Two guys guarding him. It doesn't matter. All step.
And I think he is enjoying playing against the Bulls. The difference is Otto was just injured there. Look at that kind of effort. Steph 3. Got 18 boards to go with the 20 points.
He just yanked Austin Rivers. That was crazy.
Trail 3 for Curry. Wiggins on the reload. Here comes Steph from way deep. He shot that from the Ferry building. He's going to have that shot because guys are going to back up because of his quickness in his first step. Steph's got Damian Jones on a switch. Now Harkless took him. What a find. He saw Klay Thompson in the other corner.
Watch it go right through Jones' ear. Just kind of whip it through there. You got two defenders right there. Jones is trying to find out where to go, and Klay is just drifting on the other side.
Over the last four seasons, this being the fourth of those four.
And to go back to what you talked about, Golden State's beautiful possession. I would make the case that it was a beautiful possession for both teams. Outstanding defense, better offense.
And that, pretty beautiful as well.
And only 4 free throws.
He's having one of those bounce back games like we thought. Cameron Payne, you're too close. I'm too quick. My handle is too filthy. I'm going behind the back. Took a little bump.
Oh, Steph ball fake. And 3. He took his time, made sure he got his legs under.
Faked out by this ball fake. Basically, you know Taj Gibson's not going to stay there. Pump fake. Go ahead and leave me alone. Take my time. Get my legs into it. That's just pretty. It's artistic every time he shoots it.
Down to 10. And 8. Curry driving. Curry jumper. Good! Told you that mid-range was fouled on the shot. And it was so loud in here that nobody heard the whistle. They thought Denver had just taken a timeout. A little over 3 second game shot clock difference. Raymond the decision maker wiped out Lillard. 3-3.
You just talked about is the continuity that they have here and the right fit with the roster pieces. Uh-oh, look out! Curry! Shaking Shamit for 3.
Porzingis and Kuzma can't stay with number 30. A little show and go.
Put it up and in and try the foul! Can't stop, but look at him shaking his head.
They've got the matchup they want. They don't want to bring a second defender.
Highland just showing it. Now Curry, long 3 on its way.
It's good! Stephen Curry, a little dance.
Warriors stretching it out to a 21-point lead. Curry, no look. Looney dunks it through. And Stephen Curry with assist number 14. Sharing is caring. And Curry's having one of those nights. He's 2 off a career high in the helpers.
I'll tell you this Golden State team, in an era where you could say in my mind, if Steph gets fouled and makes it, my
goodness. A chance for 4 for the three-point king.
I was ready to talk about the defense, and Steph says, let's just talk about my offense again. I mean, this guy's concentration, the ability to get square and fire so quickly.
Offense. As long as they understand how they play, understand your role in this team, you will succeed, and you will fit in just like any other starter.
Curry to 3!
Off balance. You see there, long as he, you know, Steph, for him, long as he gets his 1-2 into his rhythm with his feet.
It'll be the Warriors closing things out. Shot clock at 5. Steph
keep hearing that this